The right corner, she faces the Dukes. A little short on the reception there, but getting to it. And there's a kill for Recker as it goes off the block. Setting it up is Martin. Here's Brindamore with the kill. Pushing on the other side. Here's the attack from the left side. And a block for the Dukes. Driscoll sets it up. Martin, here it is. The attack for Brindamore is good. Pushed across by Recker. Here's a good swing. And Recker there for the block. Or set. Popped up in the air by Brindamore. Back set for Martin. A cross corner shot is good. Cable serves right hand. Little knuckleball. Can't control. From Lexington, Kentucky. Right-handed serve. And she gets another service ace. It's to Recker. Recker Martin again. Another short set. And Yale puts it away. Strongly for the Dukes. Controlled. And the block at the net for the Dukes. Trying to put it down. Cable with the reception, and there's a kill. There was a Recker from Texas receives for the Dukes. Here's Bajos with a strong kill. Recker with the reception, and Michaela White with an authoritative kill. Rudine comes up with it. Rich will set it up to the middle, and a solo block put away. It's across, Rudine gets it. Here's the short set, and Gale there again to block once again. Back-to-back blocks. Gets to the dig. Martin sets it up, and Taylor Gale will put it down, and this is the point to do it.